Springs, Ohio, and what you see behind me is a technology we've developed that can rear black soldier fly larvae in any weather condition anywhere in the world. So what's happening behind us is the flies are being stimulated by some external special lights we've developed and depositing their eggs. And the eggs out of this cage will develop into close to 70 metric tons of full-grown insect larvae in the next 3 weeks.